Hey guys, one of the common questions I ask by these days is which startup I should to get to buy from our markets, by our local peoples. I think that okay, we can put the video on the for good laptops for the human valuable price. Just I think it, I do it now. Yeah, this is a video for a laptop. Our mini series about mobile smartphones are already on both our channels. Okay, this is a call link in our. Okay, you just look it up that. In one hand, there is an Intel, and on the other hand, there is an AMD. Many people are like that AMD is greater than Intel. Intel is greater than AMD. No. This is the one thing. I'm not representing their companies for their enterprise. No, I'm not a company representative. No. I am the representative. Okay, just look up the video. There is a best laptop in the processor for a great valuable money. I just send them this video. Yeah, before entering the video, hey guys, I'm Srinath from Realitytalkers. Let's keep the subscribe button on right side. No, this is the left side. I think this is the right side. Okay. Just keep the subscribe button on right side and hit the bell icon for your friend notifications. The letter series and features. This is the time of, I think. With you in the middle. Let's start with the 30k series. 30,000 in the 30,000, basically, you guys are medium users, small browsing, not for like big much of gaming. A little bit of gaming and for educational purpose, students are use this in another series. In the 30,000 series, there is a great laptop as a Aspire 3. Yeah, this is a very good laptop. I think this I think this is a good. Another one consideration under 30,000, there is another one laptop that is Asus VivoBook X507. Yeah, that laptop. The laptop is also good. This is a full HD display support. That also is a full HD display. For the more compact, you can choose the Asus VivoBook. For a good performance, like the good performance, you can choose the Acer Aspire. Okay. The book that also is good in price for our value for money for your medium users. Many people also did it like the AMD series. I already told to you. Yeah. For your time purpose, there is another one laptop under the 40k section. As a Aspire 3 with the Intel i5 generation series. Try consider for this price. You didn't like AMD. AMD is like a media tech processor. I'm not going to the cheap laptops for cheap processor. I want AMD. I didn't like AMD. I want only Intel. For you guys, just choose this as a Aspire 3 Intel series. Yeah. Under 50k section, there is a good laptop, a gaming laptop. People think of that game laptops are available above 70,000 and 80,000, like that, above 1 lakh. But in reality, in 50,000, Asus can provide their laptops 50,000 for gaming series. Yeah, that's true. Asus TUF FX505 DIY. Yeah, little bit name. But laptop is very good. I think under 50,000 it is a good gaming laptop, but for 60Hz refresh rate, I think for good gaming it provides the NVIDIA graphics of 3GP or something like that. I think this laptop is very good at price of range. It is a Ryzen 5 of 3000 series. I think the laptop is very good with the price range with 60Hz refresh rate provided by Asus. Another one laptop under 60k is just 55,000, something like that. This is same TUF series. Just 5,000 is little bit greater than this laptop. Another one laptop is with the better screen resolution, with the 120 refresh rate. Same Asus, same model, FX505 DY. I think this is good for gaming. Another one, the previous one is also good for gaming, but. The people who consider for the display, this is a 120Hz refresh rate with a good performance. You can choose this laptop from Asus for your price range. Another laptop is provided by Acer, is under 60,000 or something, I think it is 55,000 like that. This is Acer Aspire Slim 5. Yeah, that laptop is good for news, not for a gaming purpose. If I want for professional use, you can choose this laptop for 60,000, under 60,000. Yeah, I good for, I think it is very for money. Acer gives a good laptop. Yeah, and we jump to the 70,000 range. In the 70,000 range, there is a two OS. Actually, there's a two platforms, Mac and Windows. Many of the payments are like that. Gaming also under above 80,000 and 1 lakh. But and also payments are like that. MacBook also available above 1 lakh or something like that. But MacBook Air is available for 64,000 or 65,000. You want a Mac, just grab it for 65,000 under 70,000 of guys. You choose this Mac laptop, there are two options for you. And also, under 70,000, there is a good laptop provided by Asus. Same repeatedly, Asus are coming for the price range. Yeah, definitely tell that Asus are performing good for very good price. Asus ROG Geeko. This is awesome laptop. I think there is I think RGB lights are provided by Asus for Strix series. I think the Strix is going good in the online markets. You can choose the online markets as for professional use, for Windows users. You can choose the HP Tablation 15 series for laptops. It is good for price range. I think professional users, many of the coding purposes, you can choose the professional laptops. And also gaming laptops also choose for coding purpose. There is one dish, you can choose gaming laptop for this price range. And as on person, you can choose the Acer Predator 300 Helios. You can choose this laptop for this price consideration. This laptop is for good this price range. I think it is perfectly awesome for this price range. Definitely it is powerful. As in a Predator series is good for under 80,000, you can choose the HP Tablation Gaming Series as EX144 series. Yeah, you can choose this for your build, for your performance. You can choose this laptop, very good for this price range. We can provide this awesome build for this price range. Graphics card also good for this price range. I can choose this gaming users, can choose this laptop under the 80,000. You can definitely you can choose this laptop. Under the 1 lakh, you can choose the MacBook Pro under 94,000. Awesome lap, MacBook Pro. There is a SSD section of 256 GB. You can choose that laptop, but hard disk is not provided in this MacBook. So, MacBook's gaming room, secondary storage is most important thing nowadays, but Mac users must have had it. In 1.5 lakh, I think 1 lakh people should be deserve it. Asus ROG Zippers, yeah, M series is good. Actually, it is a ROG Zippers, yeah. It is very good for this price range. I could for this build, for this graphics card, it's awesome laptop for gaming purposes. You can guys, you can choose this for 144 refresh rate in this laptop. I think it's good for price. It must be deserve it for this price. Asus can again the Asus can hold the places in the series, like for the 70,000, 80,000, 60,000. Asus is an awesome guy. Okay, we end this section with 1.5 lakh of return. Above the 1.5 lakh, I think we do not see any money. Just choose any laptops for under above 1.5 lakh series. I think this also is good for the price. I think it is enough for our time. It is the time up. We won't be in the section. Okay guys, you saw this video, you got one idea from me. Just choose any laptop for your valuable consumer price. I saw another video. This is signing off Srinath from Realitytalkers. My words for